Yo, what's good, boys? It's Whale Hunter back at it with another video. Today, like I said yesterday, is going to be a Deadman Mode PKing commentary, a seasonal Deadman Mode PKing commentary. This is from this past Deadman Mode season. I think these clips are about from a month ago at this point. But I don't know, I had them sitting on the external. I asked on the last video if you guys were interested, and a few people said they were interested, so I figured I'd give this a shot. A lot of these PKing clips here are from West Dragons. Basically what I did throughout the course of the season is I fished and cooked, and I made a sizable chunk of GP that I swapped back to 07. But while I was doing that, I trained up a main account, and then eventually I started sort of just like scouting at West and checking the place out, seeing if I can find some free loot here. And I found a little bit. I mean, I didn't, like I said, I primarily played this basically to swap, and PKing for me was secondary. That's why these clips aren't really that good. I'm going to give you guys a heads up. The clips aren't that great. I don't have that many fights with PKers. It's mainly people that I scouted here who didn't seem like this guy, for instance. You can tell like he isn't very, he's not a PKer. He was there trying to kill PVMers. So not a whole lot of quality clips in this one. Some okay clips nonetheless, they might be interesting for you guys. This was actually the first time that I tried out live commentary. I didn't really know many people who were playing Deadman at the time, and so I figured it'd be kind of like cool to try out like sort of doing a live commentary, and so you guys will see some of those. It's a little bit quiet, but I don't know, try to be patient with it. And obviously when I do end up doing live commentary on the 7, I guarantee that it'll be much, much better. Also, I just want to share with you guys sort of like my strategy for this season. My whole strategy this season was to avoid banks, and that's for one very obvious reason. People who sit at banks are people who are very far ahead in this game mode, and they get far ahead by basically swapping, okay? Somehow they make a lot of money on the game, and they're spending a lot of money to get max gear. They get really tanky gear, and there's no way you can do any DPS to them. And they're not necessarily going to kill you, but they're going to exhaust a lot of your resources. And any of these kills, like let's look at this kill in particular, right? It's about 150k. If I were to go to the bank and try to bank that, I would probably have to use about 20 shards, maybe. I don't know, I might have to use a lot of supplies, especially if you're new and you don't know how to like sort of escape from PK. You're going to have to use a lot of supplies every time you escape. And the issue with that, dude, is that you're just not going to end up profiting. And it basically deters people from playing the game mode. So what I did this season, in order to bank without getting hassled and without getting ragged, is I literally just had an alternate account with one attack and strength boxing me the entire time while I banked. It's actually sort of annoying to get used to at first, but imagine having a bank tank instead of having somebody with one attack and strength hitting you, you have somebody with, you know, actually good stats and good gear hitting you. So yeah, I'm not saying that's like the best way to go, but that's what I did. Make sure that if you did enjoy the content in the video, you leave a like down below, because it helps the channel grow, helps me know that you guys are enjoying the content, and helps me, you know, helps keep me motivated towards next season, towards that goal of getting more fights with PKers, and making better content for you guys. Yeah, anyway, like I said, lots of commentaries coming up. Enjoy the clips, and I will catch you guys in the outro.
Nice, I just became full mystic, so let's go. Alright, we've got this guy frozen. I think he's running melee here. Oh fuck, we have to hit this dragon. Click hit him, yep. There we go. I want to get blitz, we can actually mage now. It's a big blitz. Okay, big range hit here. And he's dead, but Gmail's a little delayed, but this should be good. It's actually a decent loot. Alright, I'm gonna loot all of this. Alright, so this was the loot, 124k. Okay. Oh, frozen. Okay. Getting the axe. Time is right. Should be a freeze right there. Good. We're gonna melee him right there. Good. Fake to mage. Switch range. Okay, melee him again here. Looks like he's pretty much camping the range, but. Fake them. Okay. time to freeze, I think. That should be a freeze. Okay, come on, come on. Okay, I'm gonna go for the melee here. Odd. Melee again. Melee's going strong, come on. Finish the kill. You got this. You skim with it. Let's go. And we got immunity. Nice, let's get loot. Alright, 51k cash. Okay, we got a freeze even mod. Accidentally drank a restore there. Switch mod up here. Okay. Gonna drop that shark. Okay, and he's dead even though we almost lost that kill. Comes out to about 100.
Oh, see you, kid! Max Gmall spec. TY for D-Sim.
Oh, he didn't though. Okay, that should be a freeze. Perfect. I get four attacks. One. Oh, he smited. Two. Three. Oh, he's dead. Should be a decent PK. Nice.
What is this? I thought this kid had PvP protection. He's actually risking D-Sim and shit.
Okay, fear the mind alter. I'm worried.
Where is he going? He's literally gonna give my fucking... He's got entangles? No. Can't do anything. Stack. No fucking way. You gotta be shitting me.
Alrighty boys, like I said, not too many quality clips, but I hope you guys enjoyed what I had to offer you guys for this one. That was a pretty nasty Gmall, dude. I don't know, man. I really had fun this season. I'm really looking forward to the next season. Like I said, I really want to figure out a way to get more fights with BKers. I think what I'm just going to do is leading up to towards the season, I'm going to practice BKing a lot in 07, like actually fighting other people, using a tank shield, stuff like that, and it'll be a good goddamn season. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like down below, and I will catch you guys in that next video. Peace.